Every year, around $100 billion worth of weapons are traded around the world. 12 billion bullets are produced annually. 875 million small arms and light weapons are in circulation worldwide. 15,730 battle tanks. 1,904 attack helicopters. 8,930 combat aircraft. 37,219 large-caliber artillery systems. These weapons flow around the world and often end up in the wrong hands. Amnesty International and others recognised this issue 20 years ago. We've been campaigning for a global treaty to ban the sale of arms to human rights abusers. Today, the Arms Trade Treaty has officially become international law. It's a huge victory for everyone who has fought to end the reckless trade in arms. But the real work starts now, to make sure the treaty is strictly implemented. You can help. Make sure your government bites the bullet and both accepts and upholds the treaty, and put pressure on the world's biggest arms exporters to join with others to endorse it too.